Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating new user roles for your Discord server on mobile. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up your Discord server in the app, and then tap on your server name from the top of the screen. Select Settings. In your server settings, scroll down to the bottom and tap on Roles. Select Add Role. Give your new role a name and choose a color. You can choose to display role members separately from default online members. Under Permissions, select General Permissions. You can now choose what permissions this role will be allowed to have, such as if you want to give them admin powers or not let them post links. Go back to the role screen when you have finished editing the permissions. That user role is now set up. Come back here if you want to customize the role further. To add users to that role, go back to the server settings and open Members. Tap on a member. Under Roles, tap Edit Roles, and then choose the role you want to give that member. Tap Save once done. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Discord tips and tricks.